just love theatre because you get to play. As a kid, remember when you used to come up with weird things like, I'm the dragon queen now or whatever, then you get theatre and it's a profession, you get paid to play. I get paid, well, you hope to get paid to play, because actually sometimes you don't, because people don't appreciate or realise that theatre is actually a really big deal and a lot of people love it and you get inspiration from it and you learn things from it. You could just have fun and you could play. And that's great because they're called plays. That's what you perform in theatre, plays. Or if it's on TV, a screenplay. Play on words. Now I feel like I can't just be an actor anymore. I can't just be a performer anymore. I've got to be an activist because my rights are being taken away from me as an actor, but then also as a woman, but then also as a black woman. Because it's 100% racist. Like, what? I did ignore it for a very long time because I just thought, believe in the good of people, kill them with kindness. Love is unconditional, love is everything. Love is everything, but respect, dignity, identity, visibility, that's really important. And if I'm gonna be doing this theater thing for the rest of my life, well then there's some things that need to change because I'm not playing anymore. I know it's called a play, I know it's called a screenplay, but it doesn't feel like playing. This feels like a real serious game, and the game is about my life and other people's life and having things be represented correctly in Australia.